I'm Brett McCormick from Sports Business Journal, and I'm joined by Franklin Floyd, the COO of Dragon Seats, a company whose benches are all over the sidelines of college football and the NFL. Wanted to ask you about your company's growth in the last few years and what has really sparked that.
Really, it stemmed to really innovation for a long time. Going on 20 years, we've offered a heated bench to a number of NFL and college teams. In the last couple of years, we've innovated that product to provide both air conditioning as well as heat. So we now have the ability to be in any NFL or college venue, up north, down south, indoors, et cetera. We've also done a ton of work around the customization side of our benches. We've done that in the NFL for a long time with the Cleveland Browns, with the Baltimore Ravens, with the Tennessee Titans, for example. During this COVID environment, we didn't really slow down. We were manufacturing constantly. Right. We were out visiting our NFL and college partners. We visited the Los Angeles Rams, the Houston Texans, the LA Chargers, the Las Vegas Raiders, you name it. We went out to visit them to showcase our new product offerings to those, not only our current NFL partners, but also our potential and future partners. They were all thrilled about the new air conditioning capabilities for those warmer climate stadiums. And so it's been a really long, busy season. It's been a blast. Our team's working really hard. And there was an opportunity this past month where we got a phone call, an excited phone call from the Dallas Cowboys, who were one of the teams that we went out and visited this offseason, who asked us to supply benches to the visiting sideline in the Washington football team's FedEx Field sideline. We did. They were Dallas Cowboy branded benches, which we were thrilled to do. And I think that created a little bit of buzz.
It raised
some eyebrows for sure. But it created some excitement across the Dallas Cowboys spectrum. We then were asked by the Washington football team to do the same thing when they went and traveled to Dallas and some other places. We also brought new benches to those guys for FedEx Field. We got a call from the Philadelphia Eagles who asked us to do the same thing at FedEx Field. So it really created a really nice snowball effect as we thought we were kind of winding down to the end of our season. So we're in the home stretch. We're really busy for this NFL playoff stretch, and then we're all going to take some time off because it's been a long and busy, really exciting season for us because we've grown a lot of new product offerings. A lot of our service guys are on the road constantly. Our management team's traveling, meeting with different teams and with the league, and it's been an exciting season.
Yeah, and beyond just the NFL or college football, what is some of the opportunity that's facing this company, which has like an aspect of like, why didn't anybody think of this yet? Yeah. You know, it's always been there right on our TVs, you know? Yeah. So what are some of the other avenues or verticals you all are looking at?
You know, we asked ourselves what other types of environments can benefit from our products. And we thought ski resorts, we thought outdoor restaurants, we thought beer gardens, we thought outdoor ice rinks.
Baseball
was one of them. We did a really exciting project with the University of Iowa right before COVID hit, and we're in the process of working with a number of baseball, both at the collegiate and the professional level, to outfit their dugouts and their bullpens. But then we've also had some incredible opportunities to work with companies like L.L. Bean in partnership with MasterCard to create a really warm Jackson Hole Mountain Resort, Wyndham Resort, to create warm, outdoor, safe environments for people to gather and stay comfortable.
Almost limitless future for Dragon Seats. I think a lot of potential, and thanks for coming down and joining us.
Thank you for having us. Appreciate it.